Hey Angels, my name is Eva of Eevee, and welcome to Wings of Revenge. I'm not quite in the game because I wanted to make sure I got the names right, but this was made by Team Crybabies for the Unreal Engine November Jam. I'm online looking at this just to make sure I got it right. But they made this game. I have no idea what it's about. Well, I know it's about basically throwing paper airplanes at your boss. I understand that much. But we're gonna see how this goes. Music player. Use E, L, and B. I like it. Okay. There's nothing through this door. Whoa. This is cool. So how do I... Oh, this is just the menu? That's the menu! This is cool. Arrow. Oh, paper airplane. E. Who am I aiming at? Oh, I can only aim. Okay, I see. I gotta do this. Well, that didn't work. I clicked it too late. Okay. This is cool. Oh, I see. Ideal is right there. Yeah! Hit him straight in the throat. This is fun. I don't know what's happening, but it's fun. Bend it like... Wait. Was that... Bend it like Beckham. The first one will start. Bend it like Beckham. And they're locked. I like the names of these. Okay, I see. I gotta get it to turn. So we're gonna see how this goes. Cool. Yeah! He's all messed up now. I like this game. This is fun. And he just does not care. Very nice Shia LaBeouf poster. Turn off radio when moving forward. I don't know. Let's do this. What's the next one? Neat Little Wind. Okay. Oh, I see. I gotta turn it on first. Okay. Ah, that didn't work. That got crushed. I need to aim it, like, up here. Ooh, turn. Oh, I missed. I was too high that time. Too high that time. Okay. Let's try this again. This is a fun little game. Ooh, turn. No! Dang it. This is not working. I gotta switch strategies here. Let's try something else this time. That was way too low. I don't know what I was doing there. Let's try this. No, okay. That's a bad angle. So let's move back over here, maybe? Oh, I just clipped the door, darn it. This one's hard. How do I get it to... I don't know how to get the plane to go up and down. Am I doing something wrong? Or can I not go up and down? Maybe I can't go up and down. I think I can only go left and right. So I need to go, like, right here. Oh, so close to a stop hat. This one's hard. So I need to actually be a smidge lower. Is he sitting down? Yeah, I got him in the top hat. Success. Do you say anything? Nope, you do not care. Alright, what's the next one? Hang time. Means I'm gonna be throwing from far away. Oh, I have to avoid the vents. Oh boy. Where's the boss? Q. Where is he? I don't know where he is. Can I even get over there? I don't know which part of the room he's in. See? Okay, he's straight in the middle. Okay. So I'll go to the side and fire it like that. I'll fire it from the side. Over here. Because then I got less to dodge. There's his hat. Is there something I'm missing here? Something I can do? Can I turn off the... Wait. Can I turn off the air by chance? Oh. That's why. I had to do that. So now it sucks it up. Whoop. Okay. So I still want to be over here, but this time I do want to hit that last... Yes. That's what I want to do. Yeah! 22 paper airplanes. Oh man, that was bad. That was a bad one. Ride the Roomba. Ooh. Hi, Roomba. How do I... Oh. It says ride the Roomba. So how do I... What does that mean? Where is it? Where is it? Q. Where is it? I saw it, and then it disappeared. Where did it go? Oh, I can walk through people, apparently. Okay, I don't know where it is. Oh, there you are. I can literally ride it. I love it. Okay. So, does he go over to that corner where I can grab the thing? I'm gonna just stay on him and see. So I wonder if he takes me, if he can take me places where the paper airplane wouldn't ordinarily be able to go. Oh, I fell off. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna run and grab the paper airplane so I have it. Where is Roomba? No. Apparently that's not what I'm supposed to do. Yep, okay. I'm gonna go switch the music real quick. See what else there is. Sorry, I had to turn it up a little bit. It's a little quiet. Sure, let's go with this. Completely different feel to the game with the different music. Narrowly avoided. Narrowly missed that. Shoot. I missed the platform. Okay. I missed the vent. I need to get it. Ooh, I'm gonna hit. Nope. Out of destruct. That one didn't work. This dude must go through a lot of paper planes. Whoa. I'm trying to do this. No! I gotta hit the vent. Otherwise, it doesn't work. I wonder if you can actually land the paper airplane on the Roomba. Yeah! 21 at your. I only got 21 out of. Rather than 22 like last time. You know what? I want something more exciting than this. There we go, that's better. Just another day at the office. think I want him on. Might leave him on for now. Hi, little Roomba. You're not moving, though, like the other one was. Okay. Let's try this. See what happens. Yeah. Look at how close that was. Try one. Look at how close that was. Oh, almost had it on the first try. Nope, that's not gonna work. Too low. Way too low. Or do nothing. I made it though. Cool. I'm not gonna complain. A mess. We only got four left. Whoa. I can't jump. This is gonna be fun. I can't get through here, I don't think. In any way. Okay. So there's a thing there. Can I go over those? Probably not. Maybe go through, aim through here? So let's turn you on and see if that does the trick. Oh no, I want you on, not you. Maybe I want them both on, I don't know. Seriously, who hates their boss enough to be willing to put up, like, do this so many times over and over to hit him with a paper airplane? It's not even, like, a dangerous paper airplane. I don't know why he gets knocked out. It's a paper airplane. Chances of it hurting you are very slim. Oh, dang it. I thought one of the lockers fell over for a second there. That was interesting. The one that's tilted, I thought it just fell over. Freaked me out a little bit. Yeah! 18. I'm getting marginally better at this. Things and stuff. Oh boy. So he's there. Where's the paper airplane? Oh dear. Okay, I'm gonna guess I want you on. So if we can come, it'll come over here. I might just turn these both on and see what happens, because they're aimed up. I just gotta be careful, because this is also sucking up. So maybe I want these down? Or off. Yeah, let's do those off. I want you on, though. Because I think I'm gonna need a boost of height at the end there. Okay, let's try that.